Cash recyclers can be set up to accept deposits of notes, and these are typically denominations of notes you don't want to reuse. If the proper arrangement has been enabled between the store, its CIT partner, and the bank, the cash deposited can be credited to the retailer's bank account, usually no later than the next business day. This frees up critical working capital, which can have a substantial impact on the store's cash management and business operations.